So today we are in Nam Cang village, which is a very isolated village in Sapa. So if you have like a day, so you can rent a motorbike from Sapa town to get to this area. It is about 35 kilometers away from town, so driving with a motorbike is going to be an hour. And for sure, this area is really a place to be, and you know, it's very serene and beautiful rice fields here. We are coming from the middle of May to September. It's going to be a perfect time to see rice field terraces. But if you are coming in the other time of the year, then unfortunately. Okay, so this is rice, and this is the main product here in this area. The rice is the main agriculture here. So everyone, almost everyone, farms the rice. And that little house is like a shed where we store the rice and corn and all the agriculture stuff. Yeah, it looks pretty nice. Yeah, just like a cottage. Yes. So this is gonna be ready in about 3 more months. What I have found, this is we call shy plants. So whenever we touch, so they will go to sleep. Yeah, look at that. It's interesting. Do you have this in your place? To find the best pasta to make a recording is very difficult. But anyway, this is, I think, the best part of this area. It's full of greens from rice field terraces. So in this village, the main population is the Red Sao people. It's one of their, the name of the tribe here in Sapa. Red Sao is a tribe which is originally from China, and they are the second biggest tribe in this whole season region. And they live by their own agriculture and self-sufficient. Everything in their surroundings, like greens and vegetables and domesticated animals. It's beautiful, isn't it? So please follow and subscribe.